light switch. Battery switch. On. Standby power selector. Auto. External power. On if available. APU selector. Start then on. APU gen switches. When available. Fuel pumps. On. Beacon. On. Frankfurt Ground DLH-1123, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
DLH-1123, the jetway is going to be connected.
Frankfurt Ground DLH-1123, could you please send the baggage?
DLH-1123, baggage is on the way.
Frankfurt Ground DLH-1123, could you please send the catering truck?
DLH-1123, the catering truck is on the road.
DLH-1123 IFR to skip hall, ready to copy.
DLH-1123 is cleared to skip hall airport as filed. Take off runway 25 left climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 127.6 squawk 4526.
DLH-1123 cleared to skip hall airport as filed. Take off runway 25 left climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 127.6 squawk 4526.
DLH-1123, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.655.
Frankfurt Ground DLH-1123, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Frank- Frankfurt Ground DLH 1123 with Whiskey ready to taxi IFR.
DLH 1123 taxi to and hold short of runway 25 left using taxiway November 7 November 8 Lima 10 cross runway 25 center Mike 14 Mike 11 Romeo 7 Romeo Romeo 3. Contact tower on 124.855 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 25 left via taxiway November 7 November 8 Lima 10 cross runway 25 center Mike 14 Mike 11 Romeo 7 Romeo Romeo 3 DLH 1123. Frankfurt Ground DLH 1123 requesting pushback.
DLH 1123 pushback request accepted.
Frankfurt Ground DLH 1123 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
DLH 1123, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
DLH 1123 requesting pushback tug to push the aircraft straight.
DLH 1123, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Thrust levers. Idle. Engine 4 start switch. Pull. Engine 4 fuel control switch. Run. Icus. Frankfurt Ground DLH 1123 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
DLH 1123, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
DLH 1123 requesting the end of pushback.
DLH 1123 request to end pushback received.
APU selector. selector. Off. Lights. On. Thank you. Bird Tower DLH 1123 ready to go runway 25 left IFR to skip hull.
DLH 1123 cleared for takeoff runway 25 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 25 left DLH 1123. Center DLH 1123 requesting vector to next waypoint.
DLH 1123, continue to Liska turning and following heading 010, resume on navigation.
Continue to Liska turning and following heading 010, resume on navigation. DLH 1123.
DLH 1123, climb and maintain 14,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 14,000 feet. DLH 1123. DLH-1123. Request flight level 320.
DLH-1123, climb and maintain flight level 320.
Climb and maintain flight level 320, DLH-1123.
DLH-1123, contact Langan Center on 118.75.
Going to 118.75, DLH-1123. Langan Center, DLH-1123 is climbing through flight level 250 for flight level 320.
DLH-1123, Langan Center, continue to Biggie as planned.
Langan Center, DLH-1123. Request flight level 250.
DLH-1123, descend and maintain flight level 250.
Descend and maintain flight level 250, DLH-1123. Niner Decimal 175 DLH 1123. Amsterdam Center DLH 1123 flight level 250.
DLH 1123 in Amsterdam Center, continue to Norco as planned.
Thank you.
8 miles east. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 27 approach via R-type transition. Clear to R-type.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 27 approach via R-type transition. Clear to R-type DLH 1123.
call approach on 131.155.
Going to 131.155 DLH 1123. Skip Hall approach DLH 1123 is at 11,100 feet, climbing 17,000 feet.
DLH 1123 Skip Hall approach, continue to Sierra Papa Lima as planned. Altimeter tree 0.08.
Skip Hall approach DLH 1123 requesting vector to next waypoint.
DLH 1123 continue to Sierra Papa Lima turning and following heading 250.
Continue to Sierra Papa Lima turning and following heading 250 DLH 1123.
DLH 1123 contact Amsterdam Center on 119.175.
Amsterdam Center DLH 1123 is at 10,100 feet, climbing 17,000 feet.
DLH 1123 Amsterdam Center, continue to 639 as planned. Altimeter tree 0.08. DLH 1123, you are 8 miles northeast of Skip Hall. Contact Skip Hall Tower on 118.28 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 118.28 DLH 1123. Skip Hall Tower DLH 1123 7 miles northeast inbound ILS runway 27 approach.
DLH 1123 Skip Hall Tower. Cleared ILS runway 27 approach. Altimeter tree 0.08 wind 250 at 27.
Cleared ILS runway 27 approach DLH 1123. call tower DLH-1123 is unfamiliar with the area. Request directions to the airport.
DLH-1123 airport is 10 o'clock, 10 miles. Tower DLH-1123 is unfamiliar with the area. Request directions to the airport. DLH-1123 airport is 11 o'clock, 4 miles.
DLH-1123 is going missed.
DLH-1123, contact skip hall approach on 131.155.
131.155 DLH-1123. Skip hall approach DLH-1123 is missed approach at skip hall.
DLH-1123, climb and maintain 7,000 feet. DLH-1123, climb and maintain 16,000 feet. DLH-1123, climb and maintain 17,000 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 feet.
Skip hall approach DLH-1123 is missed approach at skip hall. Skip hall approach DLH-1123, flying the skip hall ILS runway 27, published missed approach.
DLH-1123, roger. Fly published missed approach. Advise reaching 3,000 feet for further instructions.
Skip hall approach DLH-1123 requesting vector to next waypoint.
DLH-1123, continue to lower pod turning and following heading 135 descent and maintain 3,000 feet.
Continue to lower pod turning and following heading 135 descend and maintain 3,000 feet DLH-1123. approach DLH 1123 requesting vector to next waypoint.
DLH 1123, continue to lower pondering and following heading 135.
Continue to lower pondering and following heading 135 DLH 1123. Skip Hall approach DLH 1123 requesting vector to next waypoint.
DLH 1123, continue to lower pondering and following heading 135.
Continue to lower pondering and following heading 135 DLH 1123. Skip Hall approach DLH 1123 requesting vector to next waypoint.
DLH LH-1123, continue to lower posturing and following heading 135.
Continue to lower posturing and following heading 135D LH-1123. LH-1123 published missed approach ILS runway 27 at 3,200 feet.
DLH-1123 climb and maintain 11,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 11,000 feet DLH-1123.
DLH-1123 climb and maintain 17,000 feet.
And maintain 17,000 feet DLH-1123.
DLH-1123, you are 2.4 miles southeast. Climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect 4DME runway 27 approach via R-type transition. Clear to R-type.
Climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect 4DME runway 27 approach via R-type transition. Clear to R-type DLH-1123.
DLH-1123.
Cancel IFR at this time.
DLH-1123 IFR flight plan is canceled. Radar service terminated. Squawk 1200. Maintain VFR. Frequency change approved.
Tower DLH-1123 is 21 miles southeast with Quebec to land.
DLH-1123 skip hall tower. Make straight in runway 27. Altimeter 29.9 to wind 270 at 7.
Make straight in runway 27 DLH-1123.
500.
Skip Hall Ground, DLH 1123, taxi to the gate.
DLH 1123, taxi to gate uniform 28 via taxiway November 4 Bravo Charlie.
Taxiing to gate uniform 28 using taxiway November 4 Bravo Charlie, DLH 1123. Skip Hall Ground DLH 1123, could you please send a ramp?
DLH 1123, a ramp is on its way.
Take me away from home. Show me all the places I've never known. And we'll change.